Hi, this is Annie. I just rolled the Rossignol Temptation 76. This is an intermediate advanced ski, and it was really nice on short turns. It was great and forgiving on the long turns. It was a little unstable. If you started to get back in the seat at all, you're definitely going to have to work this ski. It's not one to take out and just kind of lollygag around so much with the kids. You're going to want to challenge yourself. I give it a 4 out of 5. It was a lot of fun. I like this ski a lot.